Hey guys, Snowman here with you again, in the room, and as usual, working on stuff, as the camera flips all over the place. I'm going to be cutting out a, I'm already started on it, as you can see, doing a Plymouth Superbird for a customer. We've done other car portraits for before. It's going to be done out of quarter-inch oak plywood. I'm not sure how well you can see the grain, but, anywho, this and also going to be working on another self-framing portrait. This one is called a, Damask Songbird Silhouette, so, not entirely sure what that means, but it's a nice, pattern, so I figured we'd do it. This one's going to be done out of solid, it's kind of hard to see with the backlighting, but this one's going to be done out of solid half-inch maple, so I'll be getting to that one after I'm done with the Superbird, so it'll be a little bit before I get to it, but I'll keep you guys posted as always. I'll let you guys see this one when it's done, which is going to be a little while. Every one of those little lines and blips and blops and all that have to be cut out, otherwise you won't be able to tell that it's a car. It's kind of the whole point of it, you know? But anyways, just letting you guys know, still out here, still doing my thing. Alright guys, more to come.